after getting a nice Sunday dinner. And for anybody who is asking how she is trained, this is how. Out, sit. If her butt moves off that thing when I try to put it down, I pick it back up. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Come. Don't touch. 4. Another one. Down. Wait. Yes. Get it. What you've got to watch for, especially for small dogs, is gulping. And I'm going to be frank about this, people. If you can't do this to your dog, rather than biting your garden, your food, then your training failed completely. You should be able to put your foot or your hand on the food and push the dog away. Good girl. The reason why I'm doing that is because she's gulping as well. Good girl, get it. That's gulping, people. So, again. Back off. Good girl. You've got to make sure the dog doesn't go because they do bloat, and unfortunately, unless you want farty smells all night. Yeah. No gulping! No, you're not belly baby, no gulping. No gulping. The other way you can do it with dogs, if the dog isn't reactive towards the ball, get it, and stick the ball in a dog food bowl so they have to move the ball around. But a little Missy knows better, she just picks the ball out. Can you see that, people? Can you see how it's not taking a breath? So again, it's gulping. I'm going to move it. I do stand guard over her just to make sure she doesn't gulp. Because gulping can cause sickness and twisted stomachs. Get. But it's just basically a normal Sunday dinner that's in there with a few dog biscuits. Hey, quick gulping. Quick. But yeah, you can feed your dog stuff like this originally. I do not recommend just feeding your dog vegetables all the time because that is not good for them. They have fangs for a reason. But yeah, if your dog likes vegetables and stuff like that, brilliant. If your dog doesn't, you can actually chop it up to the point like I have there. Gulping again. Yep. No more gulping. I mean, let's take a breath. Can you see that, people? So she's bloating. That's what gulping does. Go, go, get it. I could stand here for a good 10 minutes half the time just watching that, and I'd much rather do that than walk away and have her be sick all over the place. So it's not the first time that has happened. I've walked away, she's gulped her food down. Not even a minute later, she's sick because she's... my stomach can't take it. Come here, good girl. Come here. All the bulls. Ah, right, that was garden there. Back off. Back off. That was a garden behaviour. That's what I don't want. When a dog snacks on his food, but you go to go and get a hold of it, that is a garden behaviour. And as soon as they guard, remove the food. This is good. You're going to hate me for this, people, but if a dog guards his food to the point it tries to bite you, pick it up. Show them the hand is food. A lot of people don't like doing this because they think it's disgusting doing this, but in fact, if your dog's so aggressive towards food that it won't even let you pick up the bowl, this is the best thing to do. Gentle! Gentle! We might have just went to our desk because she just bit me hand there. I brought skin, but I'd prefer not to do that. This is something you've got to be careful of if you've got an aggressive dog for food. Gentle. Gentle, though. Girl. The same with puppies. If you want to train puppies to eat nicely, do this. A lot of people don't like it. I mean, you can do it with dog food and everything else. But it means getting your hands in the dog food. And I know people are going to go, oh, that's disgusting. But if you want to train your dog correctly, this is the best thing to do. Because it teaches them that the only way they're going to get the food is by hand. And they've got to be gentle. Gentle. But it's not that bad that you can't wash your hands. There you go. Yeah. You make the ball. There you go. All done. All done. All done. Back off. Good girl. But yeah, if you want to do something like that with your dog, go ahead. Again, if you've got an aggressive dog, don't just put the food bowl down like that and do what I did before. Pick the dog food up in your hand if you can and show the dog that the hand is what the food is. That's how they get the food. And if they bite you or be aggressive, that they don't get it. Simple as. They go hungry like you do with a child. I have not had any aggression issues towards food with her. She has had garden behaviour before. But her aggression at the minute is off the level when it comes to other dogs. And I will be doing a video on that in the next couple of weeks. I'm hoping to continue a series about that and to why her behaviour is so vile. Yeah. Treat your dogs good. Don't always give them human food, by the way. Not every day. Dog food mainly, but once a week or once a month, whatever. You can give them something like that or like an egg or something. Yeah. Have fun, have a Merry Christmas, and everybody stay safe and stay home if you can. Bye. Titty. Good girl.